Amernounced by Agatha Christie. Audiobook 9x15. I asked her to come up here when she came back to England after Charlotte's death, but we said it would be painful after so long, and perhaps she was right. Blackie always had a lot of sense. I had an old school friend to SEC me about a year ago, and lore. She smiled. We bored each other to death. After we'd finished all the do you remembers, there wasn't anything to say. Most embarrassing. That I'd outlive him. He was a big strong man, never a day's illness, and I was always a mass of aches and pains and complaints and doctors coming and pulling long faces over me. I don't think complaints would be the right word, Mrs. Goodler. The old lady chuckled. I didn't mean it in the complaining sense. I've never been too sorry for myself. But it was always taken for granted that I, being the weakly one, would go first. It 167A murder is announced didn't work out that way. No, it didn't work out that way. Why, exactly, did your husband leave his money the way he did? You mean, why did he leave it to Blackie? Not for the reason you've probably been thinking. The roguish twinkle was very apparent. What minds you policemen have. Randall was never in the least in love with her, and she wasn't with him. Letitia, you know, has really got a man's mind. She hasn't any feminine feelings or weaknesses. I don't believe she was ever in love with any man. She was never particularly pretty, and she didn't care for clothes. She used little makeup in deference to prevailing custom, but not to make herself look prettier. There was pity in the old voice as she went on. She never knew any of the fun of being a woman. Craddock looked at the frail little figure in the big bed with interest. Belle Goodler, he realized, had still enjoyed being a woman. She twinkled at him. I've always thought, she said, it must be terribly dull to be a man. Then she said thoughtfully. I think Randall looked on Blackie very much as a kind of younger brother. He relied on her judgment, which was always excellent. She kept him out of trouble more than once, you know. She told me that she came to his rescue once with money. That, yes, but I meant more than that. One can speak the truth after all these years. Randall couldn't really distinguish between what was crooked and what wasn't.